fire tanker, Lowndes County Fire and Rescue. Ms. Black?
Yes, sir. We solicited bids for the repair of the 2002 Peterbilt 357 fire tanker. The majority of the damage sustained was for the hood and the front fender, and we received one bid for the repair of the damages from John's Body Shop, $9,491.09.
Any questions for Ms. Black?
Were there no additional bidders interested in on that?
That's the only bid we received.
Okay. Any other questions? Hearing none, agenda item nine.